At last! I got you! You know, you are a very hard...
house on North Calafia. Obviously, this is a malware-style attack, so we need to get the Trojan in without it being identified. It's a genuine Meriwether insurgent with no obvious signs of tampering, so once it's in place, it shouldn't be flagged as suspicious. Until it's too late, that is. We're providing you with suppressed firearms to make minimum noise impact when dealing with guards. The rest is up to you. If there are guards in each other's sight lines, you'll need to coordinate your takedowns. Standard procedure for a gang of no-good criminals like us, I'm sure, but I thought worth a mention. This is almost my favorite part of the process, putting on the finishing touches. It's like the night before Christmas, or the morning before a test. Yeah, I got a degree. In prison. The anticipation is killing me, so I guess we're all in danger. You'll be happy to know we got a good price for the Hydra. Legit's a collector's item. Real nostalgic appeal. I just hope it gets used what it was built for, you know? And it's out there bombing orphanages instead of sitting in mothballs appreciating in value. The buyer does have a questionable human rights record, mind you. So here's hoping he's not just rolling out for air shows.
Thank you.
death reversal where if you screw up, you die. Hey, man, whose name we don't know? If we're breaking into the lab now, why don't we just go for the target? Because you'll die. Either Meriwether will kill you, or I will kill you for shitting on my carefully constructed plan. Outside and we'll talk logistics. We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed. I've transferred control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to, but you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. Keep it up. insurgent into the bay. Go to work on it.
government stooge.
Hey, are you busy?
Hello, this is Vincent. Heaven's...
Wolfsley, what?
So we're good to go. I think. You've done great. And this won't be a problem. No one is going to want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts if he can't stop himself from being robbed. You'll be fine. Just going to require a little bit of finesse. Two teams. Chopper crew, ground crew, all of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, you coordinate an evac and meet my contact with the file. Are we clear? So remember, if we never meet again, we never met at all. I love you all, which is why it's best we pretend that nothing happened. And if it did happen, it wasn't me, and it wasn't me because I was never here. Stay strong. I love you all. Love ya. And that's how we don't get caught doing naughty things.
I'm not serving a goddamn criminal.
What?
Are you kidding?
This ain't good.
I knew it.
Oh!
just north of the Alamo Sea. You're all flying in together, so you've all got to get over there. I want this operation over and forgotten about as quickly as possible, so the amount you are paid will depend on how fast it's done. I hope money's a good motivator for you. Equipment for the mission. One, night vision goggles. When we trigger the EMP, if the lights go out, you'll need to be able to see. Two, rebreather. You're going out through a cooling tunnel. The rebreather's compact, and it'll give you enough oxygen to make the surface. Three, flare gun. When you make the beach, shoot a flare, and the chopper crew will fix your coordinates. Four, parachute for the drop. Five, special carbine with suppressor. Six, pump shotgun with suppressor. Seven, grenades. Eight, sticky bombs. Five through eight you should be familiar with already. Pilot, gunner, here's what you're carrying. Parachutes, just in case. Grenades, just in case. And sticky bombs, just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles too. Okay? Alright. You know as well as I do, this operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars. Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing. That's a lot of pressure for four people to shoulder, but pressure can turn shit into diamonds. Or it can turn diamonds into dust. What's it gonna be today? I've got faith in you. As much as you can have faith in another ragtag bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and motivated solely by their greed. Well, their greed and their bloodlust. You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either, but you're effective tools. Let's see if you can plug one last hole for me. Be my tool one last time. jump. You're clear to drop. Go, go, go. Switch to night vision. Okay, ground team, let's go. Blow the doors and get into the lab. Transfer's complete. Go down the corridor, get in the elevator. Keep going. You need to get to the cooling tunnel. That'll take you out to the sea. Lucky for you, the guards dropped some flares by the pool. Look out for them. All right, get
time to put the toys back in their box and to go to bed. Bring the chopper in and I'll give you a debrief. You want to be paid, don't you? That's what this was about. Not just the shooting and the explosions. You've done good work, made this country safer. But that does not mean I've got to like you.
Agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.